whether your network has 50 users
or 500. Traytech's new Vigor 3910 has you covered.
Hi everyone and welcome to Draytech Australia and New Zealand. My name's Darren and this is the Draytech Vigor 3910. The Draytech Vigor 3910 is a high-performance enterprise-level broadband router featuring a powerful quad-core processor and a massive 15 interfaces which can be configured to allow for up to 8 internet connections at once. With 8.5 gigabits per second NAT throughput, support for 150,000 NAT sessions and enterprise-level features, the Vigor 3910 router is an excellent solution for network applications in corporations, organizations, and governments. It features powerful firewall and content filtering capabilities, including an IP-based firewall policy, denial of service attack defense, and spoofing defense. The Vigor 3910 supports up to 50 virtual LANs or VLANs for local area network security or performance. Up to 500 VPN tunnels are supported, which can be PPTP, IPsec or L2TP with IPsec policy. Up to 200 simultaneous SSL VPNs are also supported. The VPN load balancing feature allows VPN tunnels to be shared over multiple WAN links to both increase VPN bandwidth and also add redundancy. So if a WAN link fails for some reason, the VPN traffic will automatically switch to the remaining WAN links and keep going. If you'd like to learn more about VPN load balancing, I'll include a link to a recording of a short webinar I did on the topic, which also has links in its description to a configuration example and our knowledge base article. Bandwidth management allows session limits or bandwidth limits to be applied to users, and configurable quality of service parameters are also featured. The Vigor 3910 features high availability mode, which allows for a second Vigor 3910 to be added to the network in a master-slave arrangement. In the event of the master unit failing, the slave unit will take over to ensure uninterrupted network access. Central switch management and central AP management allow up to 30 Draytech switches and 50 Vigor APs to be controlled from the Vigor 3910 console. The Vigor 3910 is also supported by the Vigor ACS2 central management application to allow it to be monitored and configured remotely. Interface-wise, we have a console port for direct connection for more advanced configuration options using Telnet or SSH, and a console cable is included. It also features a DrayOS web user interface running over a Linux kernel. Then we have two SFP Plus ports, which allow up to 10 gigabit connections, which can be optic fiber modules or DAC cables. Both of these ports can be configured for either LAN or WAN, so one could be used for an incoming fiber link, while the other could be utilized as another fiber link to connect to a local network segment in another area, or uplink to a switch in the same rack using a DAC cable. The Vigor 3910 is rack mountable in a standard 19-inch rack, and rack mount brackets are included. DAC stands for direct attached copper cable, and these are a cost-effective alternative over shorter distances compared to optic fiber once the fiber modules at both ends are factored in. Draytech have the DAC CX10 cable available in either 1 or 3 metre lengths, and they support up to 10 gigabits per second to work with SFP Plus ports. Next we have two 2.5 gigabit ports and then four standard gigabit ports, all of which can also be configured as LAN or WAN as well. All up, that makes 8 ports which can be LAN or WAN, so you'll never be short of bandwidth here. And finally, right at the end, we have four dedicated gigabit LAN ports. In the GUI, we find the same familiar DrayOS options plus a new menu item called Port Setup at the top, which will allow changing the speed of each port as well as changing the configurable ports from LAN to WAN or vice versa. Under WAN General Setup, we find all of our current WAN ports listed with the same DrayOS options many of us will be familiar with. Under LAN VLAN, we can configure up to 50 IP subnets. There's also a PPPoE server option to allow inbound connections from other routers or PCs with their own PPPoE login clients. It has a hotspot web portal. Down in VPN and remote access, remote dial-in user, there's provision for up to 500 profiles. Down the bottom, there's links to download Draytech's smart VPN client. Dial-in types include PPTP, IPsec, L2TP with IPsec policy, SSL, and OpenVPN. In land-to-land VPNs, we also find provision for 500 tunnels, which can be bound to a particular WAN or use a particular WAN interface first. Down the bottom here are the GRE settings, which are used for VPN load balancing. And the next setting is VPN trunk management to create the VPN load balancing profiles. Okay, for a more detailed look, I'll include a link in the description below to a test drive of this GUI. So that is the Draytech Vigor 3910. It comes with a 2-year back-to-base warranty and is available now from Draytech resellers. I'll include a link to its product page in the description below, as well as to a test drive of its web user interface. For more information about all Draytech products, please check out our website at www.draytech.com.au. If you have any questions, please comment below, or you can send us an email to sales@draytech.com.au, or give us a call on 02 9838 8899. If you like this video, please give the like button a click. To keep up to date with the latest videos from Draytech Australia and New Zealand, please subscribe and give the bell symbol below a click too. Thanks and bye for now.